This time we are here in engine control room, and we are conducting the overspeed test of the engine by simulation. These are my engineers. They are preparing to conduct the simulation test or conduct the safety device test of the auxiliary engine and the main engine. Conducting the overspeed of main engine. This is a simulation test. Okay, press the test mode. And then next is press test mode start. And then press the arrow until the overspeed setting is activated. So the overspeed setting of main engine is 91. Now we are continuous pressing the arrow until it reaches to
91.
Now the overspeed is activated and also the alarm is activated.
Then,
and then back in. To normal. Press this mode in.
And then,
main. Press the main. And then push reset.
Okay.
That is a process on how to test the overspeed. This time. We are tested the simulation of fuel mist detector. So the actor for today is first engineer Capulso, an electrician Tarosa, and fourth engineer Unabia, and my boss Dante Balagtas. Second engineer Tumanda. Okay, now we are start to test the oil mist detector. So the first procedure is press test, then press down, enter, lid LCD all on, and press enter. And press enter. Back by pressing this. And again, press this. Alarm operation check. Press enter. Cylinder number 1, A1. Press enter. Now the setting is 19, so press down below the set point. Press enter and press enter again. Now the alarm is activated. Press enter to exit and press this again. Alarm operation. Number 2 cylinder. Press enter. Press down to reduce the seat alarm below the seat point. And then press enter. And then again press enter. Now the alarm is activated. Press enter to exit and press this again and enter.
I'll go to number 3 cylinder and press enter. And then reduce the seating below to seat point. And press enter. And press enter again. Now the cylinder number 3 alarm is activated. And press enter to exit. And press this again. Enter. Press down to number 4 cylinder. Press enter. Press down below to the seat point. And press enter. And press enter again to activate the alarm. Now the alarm activated at cylinder number 4. Press enter to exit. And press this again. Enter. Press down to number 5 cylinder. Press enter. Press down to reduce the seat below to seat point. And then press enter. Press enter again to activate alarm. Now the alarm activated at cylinder number 5. Press enter to exit and press this again. Press enter. Press down to number 6 cylinder. Press enter and press down to reduce below to the seat point. Press enter. And please enter again to activate alarm. Now the alarm activated at cylinder number 6. Please enter to exit. And press this again. And press enter. Press down to number 7 cylinder. Press enter. Press down to below seat point. And press enter to activate the alarm. Press enter again. And now alarm activated at cylinder number 7. Press enter to exit. And function test is completed.
Okay, next we are conducting the safety device of main engine lube oil. The low pressure piece of lube oil. So now we are going down to engine side.
The procedure: close the lube oil supply valve and then close the pressure switch valve. And then loosen the lug bolt. And wait for the alarm activation. To reset the alarm, plug in the lug bolt and open the pressure switch valve and open the lube oil supply valve.
And next is we are conducting over speed test of the generator engine. Okay, guys, now this is the procedure on how to conduct the overspeed of generator. So this is the procedure.
Number 1, press F and select number 12 and 12 upward, 10,020 RPM. Number 2, long press S for 3 seconds and set the value by pressing down arrows to set the value of 895 RPM. Number 3, long press S until the blinking stop. Number 4, press F 2 times and wait for the alarms and trip of the activated as overspeed. For recovery procedure, number one, put the knob handle at local engine side to stop position. Number two, press F and select number 12 at 895 RPM. Number 3, long press S for 3 seconds and set the value by pressing down arrows, set the value of 1020 RPM. Long press S, then press F 2 times. Number 4, restart the generator engine to make sure that there is no error occurred during the overspeed simulation.
The actor for the overspeed of generator is a second engineer commander. He is now conducting the simulation test. We are conducting the overspeed of generator engine. This is a simulation test. Overspeed setting is 1020. So we adjust below to 1020.
Blinking.
Now we are set to 895 RPM and then long press to activate the overspeed. Now overspeed of generator is activated. Alarm is activated at the engine room monitor. And also, the overspeed is activated at the generator engine control panel.
Yung 825, ibalik sa kuwan?
Okay.
Next is to test the safety device of DG number 2, low oil, low pressure trip. Now close the pressure switch valve and remove the plug bolt. Now insert the adapter of test tools. Connect the flexible hose of pistols. Tighten the fittings. Now open the pressure switch valve. The lube oil supply. Uncheck the pressure from the pressure gauge. And now restart the generator engine to increase the pressure at normal condition. Now the pressure is increased at 5.2 MPa. Now slowly open the releasing valve and wait for the pressure to drop until the low pressure low oil alarm and then the generator trip. The safety device test of generator number 2 had been completed. remove the T-stalls. Take out the adapter fittings. And then put back the plug bolt and tighten. And now open the pressure switch valve. And then restart the generator engine. Now the generator engine had been started and the low pressure had been restored and put back to normal condition.